certainly strange.
Worst I've ever seen is take the nail. End of the world.
So I can't let the hiss take the nail. Not a problem. I know how to handle them.
This is Director Faden. Send a ranger to my position.
Thank you.
Another etching.
Going on? Wait, I'm back here? Wasn't my idea. Blame the eyeball. Former. Yeah, we've had our differences. But it is giving me something you won't. Deciding what I can slash can't have. I'm getting pretty tired of being jerked around the astral plane. If you're listening, I want some answers. Hi there. It was nice of you to give me something the board wouldn't. What are you getting out of it? So, I'm just supposed to believe you're a particularly charitable... whatever you are? Hungry? I mean, yeah, actually, I'd love a sandwich or something. That's not what you meant, was it? Are you part of the board? Or used to be? Okay, so you split because the board blamed you for... Gotta be easier to play charades. Do I need to rescue someone? I don't know what I expected. Listen, this has been great, but I have to go. Thanks for your help, and, stay out of trouble.
What is Former trying to tell me about the board? Should I trust either of them?
Thank you. got this, Director.
The Rangers found a section of the containment sector in the caves, but no house shifts occur down here. Strange.
I should get back out there.
Agreed. The astral bleed won't stop itself.
Don't be a stranger.
This is Director Faded. I require backup at this location.
It's an order, Director.
Is this a Bureau ID badge? Looks so old. Hope we'll definitely want to see this.
Oh.
Weird place to leave an ID card, but okay.
Spent inside what we're calling the oldest house. Northmore insists on the name. I'm too tired to ask why. I'm not sleeping well. Per orders, me and my research team have established a permanent examination lab in the Foundation. I basically live down here now, like the obedient head of research Father raised me to be. I spend my days investigating that odd pillar where Northmore found the handgun. The work was half-hearted at first, I admit. But then I discovered numerous non-Aristotelian energy channels converging at its base. Ley lines, dragon roads, Hylogalinian, call them what you want. But this pillar is the crossroads. I started building something. Equal parts talisman and technology. An array that can impose order on the ley junctions. That's the idea, at least. We'll see when I'm done. I prefer to work away from the pillar. I'm not the only one who feels like that thing has eyes.
should I be listening to? Weird entity A or B? Let's just stay the course for now. The Bureau's in danger. We know we need to repair the nail. The astral plane won't break reality on my watch. There's the etching. They sure changed their tune all of a sudden. I'm overthinking this whole board former thing. They can sort out their own business so long as it doesn't get in my way. Obsessing over these problems is something Trench would do. But I've got my intuition. And you.
Jesse, you're back. So did you find anything noteworthy? The original Bureau expedition down here left so much interesting stuff behind.
Like their ID cards. I picked up a weird one. It's pretty old.
Oh wow, look at that. Yeah, I found a few ID cards myself. Or more accurately, the Rangers found them for me.
Are you starting a collection?
I'm going for the whole set. I kid, of course. But I suppose they are sort of like baseball cards, except for Bureau stuff from the 60s. Hey, the one you found is different than mine. It looks like it's a higher clearance level.
A rare one, then. Want to keep it, Emily?
Yeah, I absolutely do. But I think you should hang on to it for now. High clearance access might come in handy.
Sounds like you have something in mind.
Guilty. See, I've been going through Dr. Ash's notes, or the ones I can find, anyway. Like Darling, he seemed to enjoy hiding his most relevant research. From what I gather, there is another floor beneath the warehouse with a special lab that requires 5 high-level staff members just to access. Here, take this. It's an old skeleton key. Something else the Rangers found. I give them $5 for every useful trinket they bring me.
I'm gonna assume this key is my ticket to that lower floor. And that super secret lab you mentioned.
Bingo bango, as Dr. Darling used to say. Well, keep your eyes peeled for more ID cards around the warehouse. If Ash's notes are reliable, and I'm sure they are, then 5 is the magic number.